GVSU's Women, Gender, and Sexuality Studies program is a unique study abroad experience that challenges students to carry a critical lens as they study abroad in South Africa. The program is split into two three-credit courses, WGS 358 and WGS 493. WGS 358, otherwise known as Women and Gender Studies in South Africa, is designed to help students understand the historical and political context of their engagement in Cape Town. To reach this goal, students study the history of South Africa quite in depth and visit several key historical landmarks such as Robben Island, the Apartheid Museum, and the No. 4 and Women's Jail on Constitutional Hill. These academic excursions combined with readings help to create the historical context for students to engage not only while they are walking around in Cape Town, but also while they are contributing to their community collaborative.
Okay.
Spend 15 hours per week, 3 hours, 5 days a week, at Mannenberg Primary School, completing an internship with Shaco. Shaco is an extremely well-respected, internally funded nonprofit organization. Shaco provides housing, transportation, scheduling assistance, and lecture assistance to international students. While everyone has their own unique experience studying abroad in South Africa, one thing seems to remain almost always consistent. The relationship that GBSU has with Shaco and Mannenberg is absolutely profound.
They excited, they didn't want to wait till Tuesday, they couldn't wait anymore. Because the song was in their mind the whole time. So, from the song, and do it until the day, you know?
What some find shocking is how real of friends you can make on the other side of the world.